Sidecars, where history was really made. Average speed of over 120 miles an hour.
It's a little bit overwhelming, really. We went out for dinner last night and both just sat across the table from each other in almost silence, just sort of taking it in a little bit, you know.
The crowd were going up mad all the way around and everybody's cheering as if I've done something, and I'm trying not to think about it because concentration has to be ultimate around here while we're doing them speeds.
Every time I popped up from behind the bodywork, you know, there's somebody really like throwing an arm, waving us on, and thought that's pretty special. That's not just a race lead, something's happened.
It's pretty special, yeah.
Why would you not like the TT? Look at the weather here, fantastic, and a Northern Ireland man is the fastest man in the round of the Isle of Man. Well done, Michael Dunlop.
Racing at the Isle of Man TT, rounding off his first two races in style.
Starting in 1907, it's the oldest and longest international race, and it's at the absolute pinnacle. The Isle of Man TT Senior race is 37¾ miles a lap. That's 226 miles or 363 kilometres. So basically, from Liverpool to London, Brussels to Paris, or New York to Washington. Imagine that on small twisty roads that you drive in your car. It's a one of a kind.